It was a drunken stutter. Started as a next to nothing conversation. And then he's tearing me out, taking me apart at my friend's house. I was uncomfortable, I was hurt, still with blue innocence in his eyes. I felt my reasoning was harsh. With every stab wound and exhale, I promised myself that I would never lose my youthful fears. If grown-up men, I'm scarred with cruel intentions. I thought of another the whole time. Stared me like that. See, he saw me as a human. This one thinks I'm a slaughterhouse. He pretends that he.
Is